We're back.
I gotta test something out again. Because I'm stupid. Let me... Already loading up. And load this one up. Don't delete save, load that up. See, being in... Like, not able to play the game in between days, I sometimes look up a little information. Not spoilers. A little information. And... And one of those things is that you're supposed to be able to respec... like, your other stuff to your long rest. Yes. Like your whatever it is, stats.
With haste.
That's what it's called. Your stats. Come on, Withers.
I should speak up.
Fate. Dost thou require a new as the?
Okay. It says something about on the left. There it is. Okay. Wisdom. Why would I want my wisdom? Any of this about wisdom? Animal handling? Pet all the dogs. Oh, it is tied to perception. Okay, then I do want it. What should I take down? I can't put any more into that. What? Is that the most you can do? You've seen me do this 800 times. Explode, blah, 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 blah. Yeah. I do like being able to do a million damage. And whenever I hit. Or do I do this? I can... See, my problem is it says finesse weapons is a bow and arrow finesse weapon. Affect your initiative. See, I don't like that. I'm gonna do this and drop. I'd have been stupid. I don't know. I hope it wasn't. Life hack, you can do this. Okay, now I did see a video that was giving tips on this game. It did suggest, I mean, they might have patched this, that you can pickpocket from this game. Get mad at you.
Interesting selection. Not up for training today, I'm afraid. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
$200 are back. Okay. Leave. Yeah. This is blue. And I'm just gonna pick up one of them.
What is this feeling?
There goes the gale. I'm still very confused by the. I saw a thing that said that I think it was here. The bark is here. I just didn't see exactly where, but that is a very tiny little bit. car like dancing. I'm gonna find this thing. As much as I don't want to look something up, I already did look something up and it's here. And I need to find it. Looking it up, I'm so sorry. I'll actually pause the video for a second. Apparently I'm stupid and it's not here. Oops.
Come on, open up.
Yes. Pedals are what tells you that this latest. Stuff was going on. Even. Books even worth anything?
Such a strange death.
But every glyph is what the Prince of the Comet.
I'm skipping it because I've heard all this stuff before. It goes on. The last video of mine.
Cursed to put my hands on everything.
It was worth 14. Like, I gotta pick it up.
Thank you. Strange place for a button, especially one that doesn't work. Strange place for a button, especially one that doesn't work.
I don't understand why I can't grab this. Why can I not jump on the bed? Can I not move the bed?
I spy with my little eye nothing of note, really.
Let's quick save it before this fight.
Hi, baby.
You found some damp like a pressure break. Is it the fog? That foul, contemptuous heel.
You know these words. They're from the opening stanza of a play you found in this very tower.
Come out of love for me.
Oh, I didn't get this last time. Must have read a new book.
My lord.
Don't get me wrong. I love poetry as much as an ex-wizard, but using it to command an automaton seems a bit self-indulgent to me.
A minute's wait, it tramples everything. Who killed the rest, so that the one can thrive.
Oops. First turn of each combat, amateur turn. They rolled a 32? Oh, that's all it did. No, leave Gale alone. To enlarge Karlak. I just attacked the ground. Yep. Yeah. Kale is about to die. Yeah. Bring him over here. God, that was so much damage. Disarm. Oh, oh God. It's going terribly. Yeah. Pretty mean. Ridiculous that he just gets an AoE. I mean, is it my turn? Seems like it's not my turn. Enter the tactician. Okay, it looks like that's gonna hit them. But it only hit one, but at least it hit somebody. Save. I'm terribly.
Can't slow down.
I didn't mean to do that. Come on. Angle on me there.
Dang it.
Yep. Yep. Everybody's just straight up dead. That sucks.
I must heal.
Gotta be kidding me. Curious if I can win this. I don't think I'm gonna keep this. Cause it really... I don't want to have to use three revivifies.
Softer than a whisper.
I should've moved. Why didn't I move? Yep. I'm stupid. Gonna shove me off. I should have had scratch this whole time. I'm so stupid.
spear.
What is on the big guy? Let me go check Bernard.
Well met. I am a magical projection of Gale of Waterdeep, and if you see this manifestation, that means I have prematurely perished. However, for reasons that cannot be disclosed, it is of vital importance that my death be remedied at your earliest convenience. You may rest assured that I do not speak out of self-preservation alone. Many lives depend on my return to the living within the span of 2 days. I trust I've made myself clear. I have upon my deceased person a magical item that can accomplish my return. But such is the value and rarity that it is protected by a multi-layered security protocol. I will now explain the protocol. Step one is to retrieve from my person a pouch I wear over my heart. Next, you must unthread the purple seam that seals it in a counterclockwise fashion. Do not touch any other colored strand. Inside the pouch, you will find a folded letter and a tiny flute. Unfold the letter and note the markings in the top and bottom corners. These are the notes you will need to play. Starting from the bottom right, play the notes in correct order, clockwise this time. Upon completion of the tune, a magma method will appear, which will pose the following question. Iskcha Chisnaga. This is Ignan for what is my name? The answer is Kasitrak Ash. Pronounce the name correctly, and the mephit will breathe on the letter. Stay clear, because the little scamp can melt metal. Words will now appear on the letter's surface, effectively turning the letter into a scroll of true resurrection. Use it to bring me back to life. Excellent. Now repeat my instructions back to me, please. In that case, this will be an easy exercise. Step one. And next. Right. You then have access to the letter and the flute. Go on.
God, I didn't pay attention.
No. You start at the bottom right corner. Remember to play them clockwise. Correct. But pay attention to the track part. Is back. And so we have gone through the necessary steps again. Let's best of luck with the protocol. May my cold, dead hands soon be refilled with the warmth of life so they can shake yours in gratitude.
Okay, so yeah, I definitely don't want a chance to stun the wielder unless it is a construct. Ew. Okay. I'm sorry to do this to y'all. But this time, I got the strategy. Right there. I'm not gonna F around this time.
Oh, you okay, buddy?
What? I need him.
You sound so
you know these words.
Don't get me wrong.
If I can't get it.
I love poetry as much as an ex-wizard, but using it to command an automaton.
Of course, my love. Don't be afraid, sweet girl. What can I do? Would you like a hug? Come here. For just a moment.
Oh, he's gonna crush me.
His arms are too tight and too low for a comfortable hug. As if he's meant to be embracing someone slightly shorter.
Remember, you are loved little so much. You and everyone will be so proud of you. As I already am.
Cool. So chill now. Doesn't mean I'm not gonna fight him. Very curious.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Come on, as you feel, my lord. Ali. Show. Reveal. Grants an additional. I guess pick it up. What does Gail have? Thank Gail. I still saw a thing that said I could put a shield on Gale. Well, that's a staff. Yeah, you can. I need to get to a freaking shop. Can't be electrocuted. Curious. This is useful in another spot. This. Hmm.
send. And that's what I wonder with this button. Something else to it.
Strange place for a button. Especially one that doesn't work.
No.
Always room for more.
Tower. I might have missed something. I don't know. Well, yeah, there could be some. Everybody, there's like a.
That's curious.
That's what it's gonna be, with a scratch a sniff. Just learn them all. Can you not learn the ones that are in the pouch? You already know all these. Maybe you learn these. Stupid that I have to have them. Wall of fire. Was your level too long? Okay.
No time okay, to cool. Rest.
Thank you.
I'll give it a shot. No traps, please. Can't keep me out.
I have two thieves' tools. Oh no! Yeah, I think I'm beating it.
With what?
Astra.
No, you said you got some of them onto a thing and... I don't know where you did it or... Yeah. I'm stupid.
Chance, I'm sure.
Creatures often used as familiars.
Wait, oh, you're not nice. Illy. The blacksmith, the teacher, the grocer, the baker, little piggies to the butcher. So, you're Shovel's master now. Fine. Master Illy. Wonderful. He tricks them, heals them, then they die. So sudden, so mysterious. Shovel comes, Shovel takes them, then we raise them, make them walk. Necromancer, your kind call him. Fun, I call him. Don't know, don't care. Illy never shuts up. Book this, book that. Good with tongue. Good at cutting them out, too. Tell you secret. Illy weak. Illy never finish book. But master. Master can do it. Read book, conquer book.
Right.
Yes.
What?
Okay, go clean up.
Oh, man. Okay, I'll do it.
No. Alright, alright, alright.
To new horizons.
Go handle some business. Okay. Yeah, I'm down there. How about my controlling head?
What path lies before me?
Yeah. Okay, and then I'm back again. Is this where the... Yeah. How the hell do I get up out of here? I can crawl there? Hmm.
The hell are you sniffing? Don't go up there, Scratch. You're gonna bring him. Get killed. Yep, Scratch is gonna die. Cause what an idiot. Absolute moron. I don't know why I didn't think to just jump over there. I think I already looked through all this stuff. I forgot that I can just use the fast travel. Oops. Crystal there. Started to.
Was swallowed by a chorus of turbulent music. Through one creature sing many voices. The harmony of an entire collective.
Now make me kill all y'all.
Sovereign. He has come. He is here.
The choir fades. A single melody rises above the others, brassy and commanding.
I am sovereign.
You see a vision. Your lifeless body wrapped in fungal tendrils. The sovereign is threatening you.
State your purpose.
Plus three. Sure. Oh, easily get this. Should doesn't mean will.
Fungal roots weave through your mind.
Karmic approves. That's all that matters.
Seeking your true intent. Then the sovereign drones a new melody, cautious but welcoming.
Descend to me. Let us speak in flesh.
The persistent music coaxes you forward. The sovereign expects you. Even with your keen eyesight, the hole below you soon plummets into an abyss of impossible darkness. Your call echoes as it plunges downward, before gradually fading away.
Jump down in there.
That's a dream.
Still
these
fresh.
Things drain away one's
something
magic.
Something with massive claws like this.
Retrieval. It just shows. I'm sorry. Okay, I don't like that. What the hell? What the... Not cool at all.
That's a friendly looking shadow.
Oops. 2,000, so much. Core.
Never wanted the easy path.
Using where the second one is.
Tactical.
Oh God. Hale's dead. Where is this clown?
Here.
Jesus. Go help Gale.
I wonder if this is worth the cost. Need to find a way forward.
This is gonna feel good. This'll help.
I hate to have to waste your turn on this, but...
Death is but a word away.
Oh, I'm about to shove you down, buddy. You're about to get shoved down, bud.
Soldier.
I hate that it just will stay on the, like, yep, he's frightened. Okay, he can't do anything. So, let's roll it on. Right, for one more turn, let's go ahead and...
being an open view. Something over there. Seems simple enough.
The rock under your feet juts upwards, forming a perfectly engraved tombstone with a small epitaph. In memory of Myrna, a shining light in this dark world, may you forever gaze upon the lake you love to play in.
Do you remember seeing something about, or hearing something about somebody liking?
The wind softly rustles the flower petals. Somehow, the grave feels whole again.
See that little path up there. Move out.
Wind back in my sails.
Where the hell is that? Bipper bang. Oh, that's bipper bang. Why? Hope nobody important. Save scan it. Had a torch. Oh, this man died.
That's curious.
I really wonder if I was supposed to talk to that guy. Not supposed to, but I mean, had the option to. What? Okay, I mean. Open the chest. Yeah, let me go finish the thing. I was on pause the whole time. I don't know. I'm just watching the end of a fight. Very upset that Green Zombie lost again. I'm not shocked. Wait, should I go this way?
I should go from here. Where I was. That other way, I think, is where all the explosions happening. Am I supposed to just, yep, I'm saving it. Let me jump down. I'm supposed to jump down, and let me jump down. I'm so confused on this. What do I... Is there anything here? This is an overgrown tunnel. Don't... Like, there's nothing to talk to. There's nothing to... What's frustrating about it is I just don't understand.
Ready and willing.
I'm kind of like, why can't I not target it? It's also frustrating.
Shouldn't we wish to live in more interesting times?
Hey, Hope. Hey!
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
One with the weave.
Brother Shot, huh? What is medium toughness? How much damage do I have to do? There's gotta be something to... There's gotta be some other way to do something here.
May it please, Mistra.
I thought it meant it would hide this. Oops. I don't see anything to interact with.
Very well.
This is infuriating. I'm gonna pause this video. I'm gonna look up what the hell you're supposed to do here. I hate to do it. I didn't find any info. I mean, I did and I didn't. I don't know. Found something about using one of these masks. It did work. It was talking about anti-ethyl, and I was like, okay, let me try it. I think I didn't sell all those. It sucks because I remember thinking about that, and I was like, well, but she's dead, and blah, blah, blah.
This place is more dangerous than I thought.
There's so many of them, like I can't disarm all of them. Real issue. Go.
Crap. This place is more dangerous than I thought.
This just is. Where I fought her. Yeah, there's her body. Oh, weird. Well, that's why it's telling me to go here, is because of that. Get out to here.
Through the forest to invigorate the spirit.
Better not be.
I was just thinking the same thing.
Without so much as a stirring from our tadpoles.
A girl could get used to this.
Gale.
you got me.
Okay, my mouse is right on it. Come on now. Come. I'm not reading the burnt journal. Okay. I should just, why'd they tell me to go this way? This is just 1 HP. Yeah, I guess that would have been smart. What am I supposed to put in here? Okay, how do I forge like?
In here.
It stays hot. weapon and put it in there? What am I supposed to do? Anything that's orange, since that's apparently a quest item. It sucks because now I feel like I can't leave it. Or it'll... flame will go away? I don't know. I'm not sure. I thought I remember seeing something about silver. Shift plus drop, what does that mean? On the phone, I did look it up because I'm stupid. And I might just need to go to camp. Hopefully, it doesn't get rid of the flame because that would suck. But it seemed like I'm gonna have one. Basically, I get a dagger, a greatsword, or something else. I was kind of wanting to do greatsword. Oh, do a dagger, screw it. Where's my daggers? Peek up. Sickle, that was the other thing. It was a sickle, I could use a sickle. That's right. Silences target on hit. That's pretty good. I might use some daggers. Anybody else have a dagger? I never even thought about talking to them since they...
Is the hag gone? Gods, tell me she's gone.
They use the portal to get out of there.
May she burn in the nine hells. The things she did, vile. Good gods, you're the one. The mind flayer. No, the hag's gift. I saw you screaming. Covered in your own insides as that you change, skin ripping from your body, and then you butcher everyone. You can't. Petrified! What?
Because I saved you. You're welcome.
How am I still breathing? I've the bite. I wouldn't wish it on anyone. Your insides end up on the outside. Petrification stops the spread. I was on death's door. But now I feel... I feel great. How?
Use inspiration. Come on now. inspiration. Use them all on one thing. Come on, come on. Jesus Christ.
As far as you can tell, he's in.
I suppose I should count my blessing, but I don't fancy hanging around here. My dearest Ephraim,
let's have a
he
look.
He begged me to hold the deadly disease that ravaged him.
I guess everybody's cool now. Oh, that's just the eggs. Friggin' idiot.
Nasty surprise. Caution is warranted here.
Crazy how close I was to this place before.
Quite ready for you.
Keep it up enough!
He's down. Come on. We gotta move. We get blasted. Come on, buddy. What about those stupid effing towers? Stupid. I hate them. Charmed. You're supposed to be charmed.
Oh,
That was a lot of damage. Ability to bludgeon. Take some short. I don't have any available.
I've seen everything.
Anything
of use?
I gotta take a freaking long rest then. I already burned through all my short rest.
Just get a tad malcontent.
That's right.
broken bones. Must have fallen.
Alternate heavy chest though.
Something over there. Watch how you go. There's a trap.
I knew it was gonna happen. I knew it was gonna happen. Some moron was gonna do that.
Enterin, mercenaries and cutthroats. Useful friends, if you can afford them. Doesn't work.
Why does it not work?
Doesn't work.
Shines only faintly. A memory shard, the wizard had called it. The crystal's glow swells, drawing you into its depths. You are transported. Somewhere deep, loud, and hot as the hells themselves. Within the Underdark's bowels, beyond an ancient stronghold, hovers a giant hammer waiting to fall. An echoing clang, and you're back to yourself. Left only with a firm sense of a place, a grand forge.
He looks so smug.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Don't. Her condition is familiar. Poison, derived from a wild weed common to the Underdark. She'll need an antidote soon, most likely held by the poisoner.
Do everything for Karlach.
Ah, gods! Whatever that is, I needed it. Why are you helping me? Down here? But I'm nearly good to get on my feet. I thank you for your help. Gold garters. Oh, I don't have time for this. My kin need me. Seems you're the helping kind. Not charity, mind. We can pay. We were on an expedition down here when the Dwergar snatched us up. I got away, but not the others. The Greys have them digging out some old ruin across the lake. Some dusty temple. It doesn't matter. They'll work my clan to death before they ever get near it. Thank you. But here, I'll mark where I made my escape, and wait here, I suppose.
What did I get? Click heals. Heals to you.
Sovereign's thick fingers stroke the corpse at its feet. A droning melody greets you as the creature turns its gaze to you.
Flesh talker, I show you a memory. Watch and listen.
A violent vision grips you. Dwergar, dark dwarves chopping Myconid remains.
They broke our peace. They killed our young.
The Sovereign's song slows to the pace of a dirge. It is still in mourning.
We laid waste to many, but intruders remain. Lakewood.
The Sovereign's song halts as it measures your worth.
I sense your resolve. You will find Dwergar invaders near Lake's Edge. Cleanse the rot. Destroy them.
I suppose such wicked killers deserve wicked ends.
The music shifts, still melancholic, but now...
Do you hear? A new harmony. Serenity. I name you Peace Bringer.
Fragrant spores waft through the air. Your heart swells with bliss with your every breath.
Freely you have given to us. The Guardian Gate is open. Go and claim your reward.
Oh.
But before this, I have another boon to ask of you. You have cut out the Dwergar Blight, but not its source.
In your mind's eye, Spore shows you a drow striding among Myconid dead.
Near, this one is called. He hunted us. Hunt him in turn.
My, this Sovereign likes to delegate.
The drow lurks in the ruins beyond the lake.